Unfortunately, hearing loss can cause many people to withdraw. And so they tend to pull away from interactions because it's just too difficult to communicate. There's a story of a family that brought their uncle in. And this individual was living by himself, no communication with the outside world. It was just too difficult to communicate. So he's kind of living as a hermit. The cochlear implant allowed him to kind of get back into society, start to interact with people again, and just create a whole new presence with this individual's personality. You actually saw their personality come back, at least from what the family members would tell me of what this person used to be. If you think about it, the cochlear implant is part medical device, but a part consumer electronic device. These devices now will be compatible with Bluetooth, your phone. There's batteries that are rechargeable. There's multiple different apps with these that can also help. So Cochlear Corporation has one of the largest research budgets of any of the cochlear implant companies. Patients are benefiting from the cochlear implant technology, new devices that are coming out today that are still compatible with individuals who were implanted 20 plus years ago. If you're a longtime hearing aid user and you're not happy with your hearing aids, contact a local cochlear implant center and come in for an evaluation.